Introducing the Verse 10 VRBot NFT. What is the VRBot NFT? VRBot NFT is a collection of unique rare digital arts curated for users on Verse 10, and each art represents a character or scene in their soon-to-launch VR game. Why own a VRBot NFT? 1. Each art is rare and represents a character in their game launching soon in mainnet, and as an owner you earn rewards in VSE token when a player uses your character for lease, acquire a property, gaming, or staking that is unlimited yield. You make more as more users explore the character. 2. VRBot NFTs will give each holder full access to its blockchain governance. Voting in the first round of airdrop will be distributed to verified users. That's anyone who owns a VRBot NFT. NFT holders who also stake a certain amount of the token VSE and hold an NFT can apply to become node operators. By holding a VRBot NFT, you will be earning passive income from secondary sales royalty when public open sale is live in phase 2. Verse 10 have allocated 5% of all secondary sales royalty for NFT holders. VRBot NFT holders as verified users in Verse 10 have first-class access to exclusives. You can imagine when over 500 metaverse projects adopt the authentication protocol, 5% of rewards is distributed to all NFT holders. How to mint a VRBot NFT? Minting is ongoing for VRBot NFT on OpenSea. You can start by visiting the official page for Verse 10 VRBot NFT, link in the description. Minting would be on Polygon Network and only 200 most rare arts out of 3,010 total would be available for sale in this quarter.